raise the stakes with each game. He's so good at pool, he even lets me break. Nothing makes a pool player feel more invincible than taking his opponent down to zero. Alright. You got me. You can at least buy a fellow a drink, huh?
Are you not a pool player?
You bet. No problem.
I guess I'm tapped out, man.
That's cleaned out, just like you planned. And as Mark is primed and confident for UV to make the switch and bring home the big money.
I'm upstairs waiting for UV. The bait's done, time for the switch.
And now, UV's supposed to be him and supposed to get my money back to myself.
Is this just something he needs?
Looking for a game, you interested?
Yeah, that's why I'm here. I like my pool.
Be under the rack. Sounds good to me.
I'm
Hubie.
Glad to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
I got this guy already. I know Hubie's gonna take him off. Yes. There's $1,000 on the table right now.
The mark is mighty sure of himself right now. And faster than a knife biting a phone booth, there's about $5,000 sitting on the table.
This guy's good. They're not as good as him.
There, Mark lost control of the stick.
That was huge.
It's time for Hubie to close this puppy out.
This is it. This is for everything right here. All he's got to do is tap it in. Or good.